Wicked. It is King Arthur, and these are my knights of the Round Table. Whose castle is this?
It's the castle of my master, Guy de la Bonne, the famous French bastard.
Will you tell your master that we have been charged by God with a sacred quest? If he give us food and shelter for the night, he may join us on our quest for the Holy Grail.
Well, I'll ask him, but I don't think he'll be very keen. He's already got one, you see.
What?
He says they've already got one.
Are you sure he's got one?
Oh, yes, it's very nice. Hey, I told them we already got one.
Well, may we come and have a look?
Oh, of course not. You are English bedwetting types.
Well, what are you then?
I'm French. Why do you think I have this outrageous accent, this silly king?
Do not show us the grail. We shall take this castle by force.
You don't frighten us, you English big dogs. Go and boil your bottoms, you sons of a silly person. I'll blow my nose at you, so-called utter king. You and all your silly English knights.
Now look here, my good
I don't
man.
Want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal foot-trowel whoppers. I bark in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster and your father smelt of elderberries. Now go away, or I shall taunt you a second time.
Is there anybody else we could talk to?
I got a chance, you son of a window dresser. I wave my private parts at your aunties. You tiny friend whapper of other people's buttons.
I command you, in the name of the Knights of Camelot, to open the doors of this sacred castle to which God himself has guided us.
Well, I burst my pimples at you and call your door-opening request a silly thing, you cheesy lot of second-hand electric donkey bottom biters.
Sirs, making rude gestures.
Those fiends, they have the ounce of chivalry.
What do we do, Bedivere?
Well, I think it's time for plan B, sire. My secret weapon.
If you do not cease to taunt us, we shall be forced to bring out our secret weapon.
Oh, gee, oh, we are so scared. And did I mention before?
So funny.